a word. We waited for the man whose soul was frozen in a crystal glass, upon whom meaning falls and fills our night with mirrors. We were waiting for a word whose meaning can enkindle our dreams, embroider our thoughts with picnic grass, fly from the window, and make in its flight an epic of snow over which no raven can fly.